Yeah, I played as Fox today as well.
Oh, that's a good business for 3M.
Are you?
See, every time 3M full jumps, Falcon should be taking advantage of that full hop, especially in the middle of the stage, because he's got no platform to cover him. He's just lingering in the air. Yes, down smash up. Yep.
All right.
And you go. I think Boone's the one who's responsible for getting everybody off of the trend of trying to edge guard the Mario Brothers by down airing, forward smashing, as opposed to down smash.
Interesting.
Falcon. There you saw it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Should I get rid of it?
Yeah. All right. Up here again. Same chain. Twice. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like Freen's banking on DFX not knowing the matchup. Because he keeps going for like really bold things like YOLO Nairs. Like, you know that YOLO Nair that... that Yoshi will do? Luigi can do it too.
Yeah. I mean, it's such a slow drift.
Yeah. Oh. Get tip, right? If you get Luigi far enough off stage and you force him to recover on stage, you can always rinse and repeat by hopping off, daring, and then back here, whatever you want to do. Yeah.
Good spacing.
See, that's an overcommitment. Freen keeps overcommitting on his jumps. I really don't think... Oh, nice. Bosh edge guard. Alright, let's try again. That's the cool thing that Foggin can do. If he misses an edge guard, he can just grab him again. To try the edge guard again. Too high for a follow-up. Yeah. Good duck. Too much of a drift. A band photo?
You know, you
got. Yeah. Looks like he has a strand of white hair because of the light. Because of the lighting.
Yeah.
Listening off of his oily locks. Nice. Pop him twice. Yeah. One thing that Falcon can do when Luigi's short hopping, just run under it and up smash. And DFX takes game one. What do you guys think? Falcon did us? Because Freen has a pocket Falcon, but I don't think he wants that Falcon to win. I feel like no Falcon main wants to Falcon to win. It's too volatile. Yes! Oh, baby!
Ooh!
Yeah, that's a dead Luigi. No jump. Oh, wait. He did. Ooh. guys are right. Deerfang is doing a pretty good job of avoiding those fireballs. Most folks don't pay him too much mind, and that's usually their downfall. They'll get nicked by three, and then they get in tumbling mode, like off an aerial. I think he should have done it there. Unless he didn't know that Luigi was gonna slip off. Luigi, Puff, characters like that will more than likely slide off the momentum. Yeah, because most folks think combos go up, but you forget there's horizontal combos. Yeah, rinse and repeat. He didn't DI that. Alright, 3-2. Game 2. Oh, good pressure by Freehand. He just kept pressing forward to the point where DFX got cornered. Ooh, the coin. Ooh. Fast fall in there. No. Yep.
Alright.
I think Freehand is getting a read of DFX. Oh! This is that Z cancel. DFX doesn't get much of that back there. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. It doesn't lead to a kill, but leads you to better positioning. Oh, he thought he had a jump. That was a good reaction by him to mash down B, though. A lot of people, when they forget they have a jump in their fastball by accident, they usually don't. Because you're so shocked by it, you don't think to react. He wanted to show up up air.
Wow,
that's it. Oh my god. Free just like that, brings it back, stays controlled.
Against the six guys.
Yeah.
Very good. Got his face.
Good improvise on the sweep. Nice wait. That was good patience by DFX. Had he upbeat a move a moment sooner, he would have gotten nicked by that down air. DFX is double jumping frivolously, especially at a high percent. A straight aerial can just knock him off stage with no jump. Falcon's easy to edge guard. Yeah. I think Luigi tried to hop out of that. But the effect called out his jump. Yeah, good way. More people need to implement that into their techs. It's just not teching.
Uh-huh.
Not teching and get up attacking or
just getting up.
Or just don't even get up and then wait for them to throw out their move and then you. options left. Oh my god, the spacing. Man. Nice. Oh my god, that was really late. Jesus Christ. Right. Any day. Not sure why Freeman took it. Oh, 2-1. I think he'll change. He'll really stick it out. Oh, nice. He's no Soto. He's no Soto. Well, I know I should be changing, but I'm trying to give my Samus more tournament experience because I want to play Samus all the time.
I think it's awesome.
But usually, if it's a best of three, then I'll only let myself lose one. Depending on how I feel, then I'll probably switch. Yeah. Best of five, I'll wait till I'm down two games. Yeah, the matchup I have most issues with at Samus is against Falcon.
Right.
She gets destroyed.
Yeah, it's hard.
She gets destroyed with everybody, but more so.
But really, yeah, it feels a little like you have to rely on player knowledge more than
just he hesitated. Get a down smash. Right. Challenge those. Because some of those are baits too. Like, Free's not throwing them out just so that they can hit, but also so he can space better, force him into an unfavorable position. Ah, bad tech, Jade. Did not react. Oh, Force Smash could have snuck in right there. Come here. I guess that'll do.
This has been a pretty fun set to watch.
Yeah, this is good. There. Oh, wow. I wonder if he wanted a fast fall up there. There's no need for it. Nice. Good idea. It was at a safe distance. I don't think he could have gotten punished.
Yeah, yeah. Grab
it. Oh, yep. Yeah.
Grab that lever.
Nice. He's calling out just Freeman's approaches. I mean, but there's not much Freeman can do. It's Luigi. As the opponent, I guess you'd love to see that.
Yes. I have a mix of things.
I have something in the picture. Oh, yes. That's it. Downer, boy.
Luigi recovers.
He's like, it doesn't hurt. It's so rough. Yeah, I'm not sure what he can do different. I mean, I think some of the folks in the chat were saying, maybe approach with Kuroha forward air up airs. It's a really tight window, and it's hard for, well, it's not terribly hard for Falcon to get in, but it's one of the better approaches for Luigi that not a lot of Luigi's use. Yeah, they're like consecutive. Man. I feel like if he's gonna do that, he might as well commit with an up smash. Cause he's not getting anything off of just these run-ins for grabs. Just get smacked in the face.
It's looking fairly one-sided.
VFX is searching for that first hit fair. It'll lead to a follow up, I think, like a dash in air. Fogging can travel across Dreamland like a split second. Oh, he had that right there. He should have chased that fireball. Yeah. With reason, though.
Right, of course. No, I completely understand that.
Ah! Oh, wow. Oh my god. That was bold. Yeah, jumped off with no... What was that? And he turned around with a piece of cabbage. Not the strongest of moves. Oh, there it is. See, that's what the fair upper can do. Not that he did it there. Alright, that's it. What are you doing? The nerves.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
If only Luigi had a viable dash attack, he could have dashed attack right there. Oh no! Dude, this is gonna be tough. God, he hesitated again with the down smash. I think he wasn't sure if the cabbage was gonna disappear in time. Oh my god, he just runs in like a savage. When he's got him cornered, DFX can hard commit and throw it like a straight nair. It'll go through the fireball and it'll nick Frieren. And even if Frieren calls it out with an up smash, DFX still wins the trade. I think Frieren's looking for that up smash, though I don't think he's gonna care right now. How does he keep throwing fireballs to the left?
It's a horror
material.
Oh, there it was.
Damn it. Frieren knew it.